I am Neha and you are watching One India News YouTube channel. He was one of Mahendra Singh Dhoni's trusted lieutenants during the best days of Chennai Super Kings, and not only does Suresh Raina miss his captain but also feels disappointed in the manner he was removed from rising Pune Super Giants captaincy. Suresh Raina said, "I was disappointed. He has done so well for the country as well as for the IPL teams. So MS Dhoni should be respected every time." Well, Dhoni has so far scored only 61 runs in 5 games of IPL 2017 with a strike rate of 87, and that has invited criticism from all quarters. Having shared the dressing room with him for India and CSK, you know what goes through when one faces hardships. Dhoni should be respected as a player. In any profession, you need to be respected, Raina added. He concluded by saying that the time I spent with Chennai Super Kings will always remain special, and it was the best experience for me. Well, that's all in this video. Thanks for watching. For more updates on IPL and other sports stories, please keep coming back to One India News YouTube channel, and also do not forget to subscribe to us.